I don't know what I'd do if some of my closest friends had this. Like, it's hard to see a loved one suffering. I mean, one thing that's been kind of nice about this, it hasn't caused me a whole lot of pain or anything, at least yet. But I don't know, like I see how hopeful and optimistic my friends are about their future. And I'd hate for them to have that optimism cut off. This is weird, but I'm a little bit grateful that it hit me rather than some of my closest friends or my family. Like, if this happened to my sister, it would be heartbreaking. And she's finally getting her life moving in a direction that she's happy with. And I guess I'm kind of in the same boat, but like I've had a chance to make a difference in people's lives. So it would suck seeing that happen to someone I care about. I mean, it sucks happening to me, but at least I don't have to watch as my buddy or my sister or my brother break apart